Alright, so we're going to try a different video today. This is a it's a Nikon P1000 on a Celestron Skyprodigy Mount. That you're looking at there is the moon. Very shortly, the ISS is going to go past the moon, but at quite a wide field. So I am going to attempt to capture as it goes past. But in the meantime, let's play with our Mooney Zoomy and see if we can actually get the moon. So there it is, that's the moon. I think that I'm going to need to be all the way zoomed out to about there. And I'm going to need to rotate the mount to about there. Let's see what time the old thingy's going to come across. So we've got about 10 minutes before the ISS, that's the word, comes across. I reckon we're going to have to zoom out a little bit more. This sounds like a helicopter, not the moon. Or the ISS. I hope everybody's well on this old lockdown, and none of you have got corona. And if you have, I hope you get better, and none of your friends or family have been affected by this, and you're not poor and losing money from being unable to work and being self-employed. But Rishi, I think, is doing quite a good job. Boris could have done a better job at the beginning, but now he's got corona, so oh well. Right, I'm wondering if I should bump up our shutter speed a bit. Does it let me change? We're going to go to F8. hopefully this will track. So we've got about 5 minutes before the old ISS comes over. We should get a nice countdown timer. I'm just gonna... No, wrong way. I'm hoping that the moon won't disappear behind my next door neighbour Ian's house. It's getting a bit nippy out here as well. And I'm really hoping I've got enough battery. I have had the camera on charge, but I was buggering around with it earlier, so... Just if anybody's interested in what settings I'm using, I'm in manual video mode. 1/50 of a second for my shutter speed, ISO 400, I'm on an f8. Still got 5 minutes to wait. Oh, this is an agonizing 5 minutes, isn't it? Is, have I got time to run in and go for a wee? Because I've just had a pint of Spitfire. Well, a bottle of Spitfire in a pint glass, which is over a pint. I'm going to run for a wee. Wait there. Don't go anywhere. We literally have 2 minutes. zooming out some more. Come on, focus. Stay in focus. Bloody typical. Torch battery's gone flat. We should get a countdown timer any minute. My phone doesn't fall off from here because I can't see what the fuck I'm doing. I'm going to try and be clever. Twenty seconds. We should see the ISS very shortly, I'm hoping. If we don't, it's a complete waste of a video, but you would have seen the moon. Oh, it's on its way. It should be here any second. I'm hoping that we have enough ISO to be able to pick it up. There it is. I don't know if you can see it. I can see it. It's not going to pick it up, is it? No, we're not going to. Oh, look. I don't think we're picking it up. It's far too high on the horizon now. Bollocks. It's just about to pass. It's literally neck and neck. It's just gone past Venus. We didn't get it. Oh well, let's just zoom into the moon. Just unload the speed a bit. I'm just gonna, if I can find a dial, like that. Shutter speed up a tad, just to bring out a bit more contrast in the old moon there. Let's see what we get. I must say the focus is useless. Might be able to cut this video down and stack some shots of this. Might be interesting. Sorry about the wind noise, it's windy. Attempt to zoom in. Let's see if we can then cut this video to get some stacked shots as well. As it stays in focus, we should be good. All right, I'm going to leave videoing for the next 12 minutes. I'm going to cut this video into parts so I can stack shots and stuff. If the bloody wind would stop. Come on, wind, be good. YouTube friendly, I'll bleep that one out. Just center the frame off a bit. I've got it in autofocus. It looks pretty sharp. And we haven't got long because it's going to dip behind Ian's house. Oh, the neighbours are looking at me weird going, why is he talking to himself? Alright, I'm going to go back inside for a minute because it's bloody cold.